What's going on?
I'll ask the questions here. You had sex with Subway, and I recorded it.
You know what? I'm gonna let this one slide.
What?
I know we have very strict rules against romantic entanglements with our corpo humanoids, but at this point in time, we can't stop them from having hearts. These two are clearly in love. If they want to express that love in a perfectly healthy way, then okay, hold on. Is this what I think it is? That? Odd, unhealthy, real quick. That, okay, that's, yeah, that's weird. That is well out of the mainstream. You know, I was raised in the Bay Area, but I'm a father now. Subway cannot stand for that. And frankly, Rick, I'm surprised you did.
My name is Subway.
Not anymore. The bread is stale.
No!
Oh my God.
You. No!
Subway, I love you!
Britta!
Shut up.
How could you?
Well, if that'll be all, I'll be on my way. Someone can hand me my jacket.
It's just right over there on the coat rack next to the door.
If somebody could just hand it to me, that would be great.
I guess I'm confused. Why don't you just grab it on your way out the door?
You know what? Now I'm not leaving. Now I'm just going to sit for a while and focus on how unacceptable today was.